Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Tippecanoe Valley High School for tonight's varsity matchup between the Tippecanoe Valley Vikings and the Manchester Squires. I'm Chris Sechrist, and you're watching an RTC Channel 4 presentation of Indiana High School basketball. Tonight, we have a big game on our hands. Tippecanoe Valley coming in this game 19-4, Manchester coming in 12-9. This is a Three Rivers Conference matchup, one in which, if Valley can win, they will be the outright TRC champion for the third year in a row, and it'll give them their 20th consecutive conference win. Valley is 8-0 in conference play this season. Manchester is 4-4 so far. Valley starts off with the ball. Tonight is the last home game for the Vikings, as Antsecrets will get 2 points there. Valley will be first to score. Tonight's senior night. Very emotional beginning to the game as Antsecrets takes that one away. Boyette going to shoot a three, and it's going to go in, and Valley already up 5-0. Hannah Dunn going to take it away now. Finds buzzer, but it's going to go out of bounds. Manchester going to call timeout. Tippecanoe Valley leading 5-0 already. 7:12 to go in the first quarter. Manchester has the ball. They're down by 5. 7:12 to go in the first. And Tanisha Brown going to take it away, but they're going to call it a 10-second violation before she took it. Either way, it'll go to the Vikings. Tanisha Brown getting her first start of the season here at senior night. All of Valley seniors are on the floor right now. Sechrist going inside looking for two. That's going to go in, and she's going to go to the line. Sechrist will make that one a three-point play there. She leads Valley with 5 points. Valley leading 8-0. Tanisha Brown going to get called for her first foul. Sechrist got a hand on it. It's going to go out of bounds. And it's going to go to the Vikings. Now we're going to be taken away by the Squires. Two-point attempt is good. Number 22, Sydney Day. Now we're going to sail out of bounds. It'll go back to the Squires. Addie Miller will come in now for the Vikings. Now we're going to be taken by Seacrest. She's going to go up, gives it to Buzzard, and Buzzard going to put it in for two. Foul's going to be on Hannah Dunn. That'll be her first. Now we're going to be regained by the Squires. Valley leading 10-3. Boyette got a hand on it. Manchester will still have it. Able to save it, but gave it to Meredith Boyette. Miller for three. No good. Overshot it by a tad. Buzzer got a hand on it, able to keep it in bounds. Boyette for two. It's good. That'll give Boyette 5 points on the night. Now we're going to go between the legs. And out of bounds. Asia O'Connor comes in for the Vikings. Valley dominating early on. Seacrest puts it up, no good. O'Connor with the rebound. She'll put it up and get two. Now we're going to be taken away again. I don't know how many takeaways we've had so far. Bad pass there. It's going to go out of bounds. Try to get it over the defender, but too much. Manchester going to call a timeout. Valley leading 14-3. 3:25 to go in the first quarter. Manchester will have the ball. They're down by 11. 3:25 to go in the first. Valley dominating so far. Now we're going to go out of bounds. It's going to stay with the Squires. Going inside. That shot attempt no good. I think Sechrist may have got a hand on that one. Sechrist came up with the rebound. Emily Peterson now in for the Vikings. Sechrist finds Miller. Sechrist going inside, pops it up to O'Connor, no good. That's going to be a jump ball there. Manchester with the ball. Two-point attempt. No good. I'll have a foul on the play. That'll be on Addie Miller. That'll be her first. First one is good there. For number 23, Kerrigan Hatfield. She'll make them both. Manchester now down by 9. Miller open for 3, puts it up. No good off the front. That one's going to be tipped by Miller, and it'll go out of bounds. Three-point attempt up, no good. O'Connor on the rebound. Buzzer going inside, finds O'Connor. O'Connor puts it up. She'll get 2 points. Fallon now back to an 11-point lead. Last shot attempt, no good. O'Connor got a hand on that one. And O'Connor, excuse me, O'Connor took it away. Sechrist going up, puts it up, no good. But she will go the charity stripe to shoot 2. Seconds to go in the first. Sechrist will make the first one. Meredith Boyette will come in now for the Vikings. Sechrist will make them both. That'll give Valley an 18-5 lead. Bad pass there. Slipped through the fingers. Meredith Boyette going to come up with it. Miller going to go up. Not able to get two. A little too much on the layup there. Under 20 seconds to go now in the first. Manchester going to try to get a bucket before the end of the quarter. Don't have a lot of time. Puts it up. It's good. Number 52, Sierra Carter. And that'll be the end of the first quarter. Tippecanoe Valley leading 18-7. Valley will have the ball to start the second quarter play. They're leading 18-7. Seacrest inside for two. She'll get it. That'll give Seacrest 9 points on the night. She averages around 14 a game. That one goes out of bounds. It'll stay with the Squires. That one is going to be a foul on Emily Peterson. That'll be her first. Bad pass there. It'll go back to the Vikings. Valley leading by 13. Boyette finds Miller. Miller for a long two. It's going to roll off. Two-point attempt. That one off the mark. Seacrest wide open in the lane. Gets 2 points. That'll be 11 points now for Seacrest. That shot attempt, no good. Seacrest on the rebound. Dunn inside, bad pass, try to get to Seacrest. Gonna be a kick ball. Sophie Buzzer back in now for the Vikings. Valley will keep possession. Seacrest going inside, finds Boyette on the outside. Boyette for three. Valley now leading 25-7. And Last one going to still be with the Squires. Asia O'Connor going to come back in. Boryak going to take it away. Dunn able to get it out to Peterson. Boryak thought about three, decided not to. Probably a good choice. Buzzer thought about three, gave it to Dunn. She'll shoot a two, no good. Peterson on the rebound. Going to get called for the travel. Valley using full court press so far in this game. That's going to be a foul on Hannah Dunn. That'll be her second foul of the night. Number 22, Sydney Day at the line for the Squires. She'll make it. And Sechrist back in. Not able to make the second one. Manchester able to get the rebound. Looking for 2 points. No good. That's going to be a foul on Asia O'Connor. That will be her first foul. Sydney Day at the line again. She'll make that one. Day able to make them both for the Squires. Valley still leading by 15. Peterson gonna get called for the travel again. Squires will have another opportunity to take off part of this lead that Valley has. Long two-point attempt is good by Sydney Day. Valley leading 25-12. Boryak tried to get it to buzzer. It's going to go out of bounds. It's going to stay with the Vikings. Coach Kenda gonna call a timeout. Valley leading 25-12, 4:49 to go in the first half. Valley with the ball. They're leading 25-12. Sechrist inside. Goes back to Buzzard on the outside. Seacrest now goes in again. Not able to get the shot in, but she will go the stripe. Seacrest able to make the first one. Not able to make the second one, goes in and out. Valley leading 26-12. Shot attempt, no good. Miller with the ball, finds Boyette. Boyette gives it to Seacrest. Seacrest keeps it in bounds, but Manchester gonna come up with it. 3-point attempt, no good off the front. Buzzard on the rebound. Boyette thought about it, decided not to, gives it to Seacrest. Seacrest puts it up. She'll get 2 points and go to the charity stripe. That'll be 14 points for Seacrest on the night. Olivia Tripedi now in for the first time. Seacrest will make that one a 3-point play. Two-point attempt, no good. Squires able to save it. Another 2-point attempt. That one no good. Miller on the rebound. Boyette for three. No good. That one gonna be a jump ball. That's gonna stay with the Squires. Miller got a hand on that one. It goes out of bounds. And it's going to go to the Vikings. Under 2 minutes now to go in the half. Valley leading 29-12. Miller for three, no good, overshot. Well, that'll be a double dribble call, and Valley will have another opportunity to increase their lead. for it. Attempted the three, but it wouldn't count anyway, as there was an offensive foul on Sechrist. That'll be Sechrist's first foul of the night. She already has 15 points for the Vikings here in the first half. Buzzer got a hand on it. That's going to be a foul on Sophie. No, excuse me, they're calling it on Manchester. Val will have the ball now, under a minute to go. Sophie puts it up and she'll get two. Valley leading by 19. 2-point attempt, no good. Under 20 seconds now in the half. Valley gonna hold for a final shot to end the quarter. Miller for three, no good. Lobs it up before the buzzer, and it's going to be short. And at halftime, your score is Tippecanoe Valley 31, Manchester 12. And we'll be right back after halftime. And welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, as we're getting ready to start the second half of play. Tippecanoe Valley leading 31-12. And Sechrist leads Valley with 15 points, followed by Boyette with 8. Valley will have the ball to start the second half. Boyette tried to get it to Buzzard, wasn't able to. Still Valley ball though. Buzzard puts it up, no good. Dunn tried getting a hand on it. She'll take it away, gives it to Buzzard. Buzzard gonna go up. Not able to get it, rolls off. Two-point attempt, no good. Second chance, no good. Sechrist on the rebound. Brown going inside, tried to get it done, wasn't able to. Dunn gonna get called for the foul. That'll be her third. Asia O'Connor will now come in for the Vikings. Squires with the ball. Two-point attempt is good. number 52, Sierra Carter. Valley leading, though, 31-14. O'Connor inside, shoots, no good. Three-point attempt, no good. Buzzard on the rebound. Seacrest tried to get it to O'Connor, wasn't able to. Going to be taken by the Squires. Three-point attempt, no good. Brown on the rebound. Coach Kindig going to call a timeout as Valley leading 31-14. 5:07 to go here in the third. Valley with the ball, they're leading 31-14. Emily Peterson now in for the Vikings. Boyette gives it to Seacrest. Seacrest goes up, she'll get two. That'll give Seacrest 17 points on the night. Peterson gonna take it away. Seacrest for three. Oh my goodness, she made it. That's the second time this season Seacrest has made a three-pointer. Rare times to see Ann Seacrest shoot a three. That shot attempt no good. Seacrest on the rebound. Seacrest now has 20 points. She needs 2 points to tie her season best. That shot attempt by Buzzard no good. Now we're going to go out of bounds. Trapedi back in now for the Vikings. Valley leading 36-14. Peterson for three, no good. Seacrest able to save it, finds Peterson. O'Connor gives it to Trapedi. Trapedi puts it up, and she'll get two. Nice teamwork there by the Vikings. Three-point attempt is up, that off the mark. Trapedi on the rebound. Seacrest. Not able to go up. Manchester going to call a timeout as Valley leading 38-14, 2:50 to go in the third. Valley has the ball. 2:50 to go in the third. They're leading 38-14. Boyette was looking for three. It went inside, shoots a two, and she'll get it. Three-point attempt, no good. O'Connor on the rebound. Tripedi tried getting it to Sechrist, and it's going to go out of bounds off the Squires, so it'll stay with the Vikings. Boyette going inside, shoots two, and she'll get it. And it got stuck in the net there. Addie Miller will now come in again for the Vikings. That one going to be taken away by Peterson. Peterson going to get called for her third travel in this game. Valley leading 42-14, 1:51 to go in the third. Now we're going to be taken by Tripedi. Gives it to Peterson. Peterson for three. No good. Overshot. Miller saves it. No. Not able to keep it in bounds. It'll go to the Squires. Shot attempt no good. Sechrist on the rebound. Sechrist looking inside, puts it up. Not able to get it. Under a minute now in the third. Two-point attempt off the mark. Fight for the ball. Manchester able to get it. And it'll result 2 points there. Number 15, Emma West. Valley gonna hold for the final shot to end the quarter. Miller for three, it's good. And that'll end the third quarter play. Tippecanoe Valley leading 45-16. And we're getting ready to start the fourth and final quarter of play. Tippecanoe Valley leading 45-16. Manchester will start off with the ball this quarter. Two-point attempt, no good. Peterson on the rebound. Sechrist inside, finds Buzzer. Buzzer puts it up. She'll bank it in for two. That one going to be a block there by Buzzard. And two-point attempt, no good by Miller. Two-point attempt is good. Number 22, Sydney Day. Valley leading 47-18. 6:15 to go in the game. Buzzard inside, looks for Trapedi. Trapedi for three, no good. Buzzard on the rebound, puts it up. That one rolls off. Two-point attempt, no good. Buzzard on the rebound. See Chris going inside, gives it off to Peterson. Peterson for two, that no good. Buzzer puts it back up and she'll get two. That'll give Buzzard 8 points on the night. That one gonna be blocked by Sechrist. That's going to be a jump ball. It'll go to the Vikings. Valley leading 49-18. 5:10 to go in the game. Miller for three, it's good. Trapedi gonna take it away. Trapedi gonna put it up. And she'll get two. Valley now with a 54-18 lead. That one gonna be taken by Miller. Miller gonna give it to Trapedi. Trapedi gonna go up again. And she'll get more points. Manchester gonna call a timeout. Hannah Dunn, Tanisha Brown, and Meredith Boyette all come back in for the Vikings. Manchester with the ball. That'll be 2 points there. Number 14, Ellie Millam. Boyette thought about three, hesitated, decided not to go for it. Brown with the ball, gives it to Trapedi. Boyette gonna try it from that side. No good off the front. And Manchester will have the ball. Sechrist gonna find a way to give it to Dunn. Dunn gives it to Boyette. Boyette finds Sechrist. Dunn puts it up. That gonna roll off. Brown tried to get the rebound, wasn't able to. It's gonna stay with the Vikings. Malley still with the ball. Boyette for three. That one no good. Two-point attempt, no good. Brown on the rebound. Sechrist puts it up for two. She'll get it, and she's going to go to the line. And with that score there, Ann Sechrist ties her personal best for the season. And if she can make this free throw, she'll have her best scoring night of the season. And what a day, what a game to get it, being senior night. And she'll get it. Ann Sechrist's personal best in scoring this season, 23 points. Now I'm going to go out of bounds. Manchester will have it. Two-point attempt is good. Number 14, Ellie Millam. Manchester gonna be called with a foul. Valley still with the ball. 2:19 to go in the game. Boyette for three. That one off the mark. Three-point attempt is good. 14, Ellie Millam. Under 2 minutes to go now. That one going to be taken away by the Squires. Valley's starting to get a little sloppy. Another three-point attempt. No good by Millam. Brown tried to get the rebound. Wasn't able to. Now we're going to go through the legs. Dunn going to come up with it. Sechrist finds Dunn, gives it to her, and Dunn will get two. Coach Kendig getting ready to put in all his subs. Mackenzie Woodcox, Sophie Buzzard, Asia O'Connor, Addie Miller, and Emily Peterson all come in for the Vikings as the seniors will take a spot on the bench with a standing ovation from the crowd. They played their hearts out all season. Valley gonna walk away with a victory here on senior night. And they're gonna do it big They're leading 61-25. That one goes out of bounds. So Valley will move to 9-0 in the TRC. That means they are the outright Three Rivers Conference champions for the third year in a row. This will be their 28th consecutive conference win. And hopefully that streak will continue next season. Valley moves into the sectionals now as playoff season begins. That one going to roll in. Number 23, Kerrigan Hatfield. Valley does have the first round bye in the sectional, so they will not be playing till the second round. Of course, sectionals in West Noble. Manchester still with the ball. 2-point attempt, no good. Buzzard on the rebound, and Valley going to hold on to the ball, and they're going to take this one with a W. And what a great win for the Vikings on senior night. An emotional night for the Vikings as the clock going to run out, and Tippecanoe Valley going to win 61-27. The Tippecanoe Valley Vikings are the 2016-17 TRC champions. And, well, that's the bottom line because the scoreboard says so. I'm Chris Sechrist, and you've been watching an RTC Channel 4 presentation of Indiana High School basketball. Good night, folks.